Alright, Ark signed in, back on Ori and the Will of the Wisps, and yeah, I need to get one more Wisp, and there's two routes I could take to get to this thing here that I'm thinking we could take. And there's this one, down in Quarlock's Hollow, or there's this one right here. They're the only two routes I can think of taking. So, I'm going to try and take this one first, and then if that doesn't lead me there, I'm going to head up to this one, up here. That's right by a teleport point as well. So yeah, we'll jump into this, and if you enjoyed the video, give it a like, feel free to drop a comment down below, and if you want to see more of my videos, just give me a sub, just make sure you ding the little bell so you get notified when I do upload more content. We will switch over to gameplay, and yeah, let's head over to this drop point, which is down there. So I'm hoping this actually takes me there instead of me having to travel the other way. I thought that was an enemy then. Okay, that's probably an easy way to get there than trying to trudge through all that. Wait, what? What happened there? I have no clue what happened to them then. Right. Whoops. Oh my gosh. Stop it. I'm in a rush. Wrong one. Both of them. Both. I got done. Right, let's keep heading this way. Climb. Shut up. He's still going. Jeez. Wait, this don't seem right. Hold on. That is a path. It's definitely a path. I don't think it is the right path, though. I'm not interested in you right now. Oh! Still going the right way. I don't think this is the right path. Oh, wait, what? Okay. Yes, they're opening it for me. I forgot that's what was down here. Little light. Lonely light. If you shine bright enough. I wonder what that means. Whoa. I like the sound effects there, that sounded good. Keep out of the darkness. It skitters. It bites. Oh my gosh, do I want to go down here? Yes, I do. Path to take. Not sure if I just lost health there. Alright, that's you done. Go, 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 go. You missed. Try it. There we go. Why is that a thing? That's weird and creepy. Let's head up here. Oi! Oi, 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 oi! Oi! You are... Oh, there we go. Why didn't I think of that in the first place? Because one is stupid. At least that got me from over there. That was sick, I just dodged them bullets. I feel like that takes me, yeah, it does. Yeah, there we go, got some Gorlek ore. Nice. Alright, let's keep heading on. And this is taking me to, yeah, this is it, this is the route, this is where I should have been going in. Oh. Oh, great. Look at the size of that thing. What even was that? Oh! I need to be following that. Stay with me. Don't go anywhere. Yes. I'm not sure how many keys I need. Back out into the light again. Go away. Ugh. Right, I think this is a spare path. Yep. Let's head over here quickly. Oh wait, did that just... That's not a spare path. That's not a spare path, that's the way to get back up again. Two keys. Right, how many do I have? Just one. So I need to head this way. Oh, that is a dead bug I'm stood on, I just realised. No, don't like that. I think I need. Aw. I was having fun. So I'm wondering if, Whoa, you can climb walls. Okay. See if this takes me another way. Nope, it's going the same way again. Oh, I get it. I'm just supposed to be quick. All right, take me out. I really like this. Nice little concept. Stay with me, please. Don't go. There we go. Right, let's head back up and get over that. Huh. Because I don't need to go that way. Go away. Absolute nightmare. Alright, come on. I've gone the wrong way. It's that way I need to go. Alright, let's unlock it. No, get off my case. You killed me, you got me killed. Yeah, there we go. Taste your medicine? Tastes good. Lovely. Skewered me. I hate using these, I don't. No, what? Where was my dash? My dash just disappeared. I care for you not. Why are you following me around here? Go away. Right, what does this thing do? I don't want to be too close to it. It's like it got hot. It did. Wow. Okay. Don't want to go this way. I can't go this way. I think I need one of them mozzies to come over because I'm not sure. No. Don't go up. Wait, hold on. I think I'm supposed to pop that thing down there. Take it out, there we go. Right, well that's them out of the way. Why though, I don't... Don't you dare kill me off, I swear to God. What? What? I am so confused. What? Like, what are you showing me? Yeah, shut up. Serious. Do I need to unlock? No. Wait. No. Wait, does it? It dodges every time I do that. Okay. Move. Get out of my face. Could do with some health, to be honest. There's nothing to explore up there. Are you serious? Alright, let's bounce on this again. I think I need to drop down first. It's probably like, I don't know, some light source or something. Or not. No. I think this is the way. I thought that was one of them things. Why, man? What was even there? Save point. Nice. Get some health back as well, finally. Right, looks like I need to pop that thing. No. Look at everything twitching. So gross. Insert keystone. Wait, has my sword become more powerful than my hammer? I only have one. Two. There we go. Then back to the door. Are you taking me back? Yes. Nice. Awesome. Why do I feel like I've gone this way already? What the? Alright, slow down. Jeez. I think that's... Okay, that's if you want to come back up. I don't need to go that way. Looks like this... nearly. Alright, I think... Alright, I need to keep heading that way, I think. Why are you going that way? No, I nearly got it. Oh my gosh, blinked out of existence. Could it just be down this way? Wait, what? Why? I just want to go that way. Wonder if... Nope, not enough. It's like it's telling me this. Oh. I get it. I do need to go back through that door. Oh, are you gonna go up or down? Down. There we go. Okay. What am I supposed to grab onto there? Oi! You completely put me off. Right, let's try again. Where are you going? Wait, have I not been here? This looks, no, not familiar at all. Okay. The right way. This don't seem okay. Yeah, it does look right. See, they were a lot easier because they were close to the ground. No, yeah, there we go. See what I'm doing here. I'm not sure if this is even right. Activate pedestal. We're so close. No, I was at what? Wait a minute. What are you for? No, 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 no. Let's try that again. Ha ha ha. Got around to the other side of it. I'm just going to keep bouncing off this until I find out where it's going, which is straight over here. Oh, it's alright. It's all good. We're okay. Ah, new power. What's this? What are you gonna give me? Feed me. Turn it off like that. Nice, I like it. I don't need too much of my magic. Right, so that means first of all I can explore that little area. Save as much of it as possible. Great. Okay. Spirit Surge. get out of here. How? Quite easily. I'm burning through my magic, quite literally. Get out of my face. Not what I wanted to do. Couldn't see a thing. Oh, great. Do you want to stick to it? Oh my gosh. Wrong way again. Come on, go through.
Nanush, am I gone? Come here, let me look some.
Yes, a map would be helpful. Thank you, sir. Oh, it's literally just there. Okay, well, I'm going this way because it's quicker. Plus, I can get my health back as well and magic. Oh, okay. Doesn't work like that. Doesn't work like that either. Where are you going? Let's fill that up. That was unfair. Okay, so it looks like path round is this way. Seriously. Wait, what? What the? What was that? I need to head up. Why would you not stick? There we go. Hey, we're on the other side of that door, I believe. Yep. Which I now should be able to break open. And get my health back. And magic. Let's turn that off. Right, now we should be there, and I'm guessing this is going to be a boss fight or a boss run. Nope, save magic, don't need that. Alright, looks like we're here. Oh wow, the three dimensions of that web. Oh, I can hear it in my ears. What? Oh my gosh. I don't want to fight this thing. Looks like I'm fighting it. Ugh. Run under his feet. It seems like I can just run under his feet. Yeah, I can. That's quite handy. Whoa, watch the fire. Yo, okay. That's why. Oh, great. Okay. What? You're just damaging me straight off the bat, yeah? Watch it. Keep that on. I can get continuous damage. I'm not gonna win this. I don't think I'm gonna finish this fight in this video. I need to pick up on the pattern. There's definitely a pattern there. Seems like when it attacks, I need to dodge towards it. Apart from that attack. Okay. It's kind of off point because I can't tell if I'm being damaged or the spider is. Still though, at least I'm getting more damage on you while I'm fighting. Picking up on it. Alright, I'm just gonna try and take my time with it, to be honest. I made a mistake there. Hitbox is so weird, like trying to work out where it is. I think it is literally just the head. Oh. Doing it. I think I might be doing it. Ah, they give health back. Handy. Get out of the way. Oh, he's gonna no, he's not. He's going to do that thing. I pressed the wrong button for that. Oh, what's he doing? That was a new move. Okay. Move. Dodge. Dodge. I need to use the sword more, it's got more reach. Yeah, missed. Do this as well. What is it doing now? What? What is that? You missed. I don't know why that makes me laugh, it's so funny. Here we go. Ah, oh, died! Ah. Oh. Nice. Let's turn that off. I keep forgetting to do that. Wait, is that? I don't know if that did anything, to be honest. Jump attack. Health back. Ah, oh, died again. I really wish it wouldn't start by damaging me. It's unfair. Do you not agree? Actually, you know what? I didn't lose any health, to be honest. Move. Dodge. Move. Ugh. Move. I might have this down, I'm not sure. I keep thinking I've got it under control and then it just, no. Wow. Alright, what are you gonna do for me? Just that. Okay. That's good. Do with their health. Oh wow, okay. Didn't expect that, Brandon. What is... Oh, I could have used them. Kind of. I don't think they actually... I don't think they're that easy to maneuver it at the head, to be honest. Yeah, you can't really get them. Oh, I got it. Give me some more of your babies. I need health. was completely unfair. At least I got some health back anyway. See, I did it that time. What are you gonna throw at me now? The next level. I don't like this. Okay, I'm supposed to be running, I think. Yep, I'm supposed to be running. Oh my gosh. Ugh. Jeez. Okay, next boss level, and I died. Oh, at least you put me up to, whoa. Oh my gosh, how many? Come on, give me some help. Suck on that, and that. Yes, come on. Whoa, watch it. Whoa. Might be able to. I need some more magic. Oh my gosh, three times. What is that? Oh, I died. Oh no. Don't get it towards me, I don't like it. Oops. Babies? No. It's gone past me anyway. Got some health back. Yes. Where did that one go? That was unfair. Yeah, give me some of that magic back. Oh yeah, three bursts. Look at that. Oh, I died. I thought I did it. I thought there's more than enough health left. Don't do that. Suck on that. Come on. Why am I terrible at aiming in this thing? I can't see. Why is Ari all the way over here? I couldn't see what I was doing. What kind of camera angle? I can't even speak now. The amount of times I hit him just then, or her, Should be her, actually. Magic back. That's it. Oh my gosh, so close to doing it as well. Chance to get some health back. Oh, and I died! Good chance to get health back, and I died after making that much progress as well. That was annoying. We can do this. It shouldn't be that hard. Come on. How far am I into this video? Nearly an hour. Oh well. Where did that health go? That was some good shots right there. Alright, come on, I need some help. Wait, why has it gone dark? It's supposed to do that? Oh wow. Okay. Oh my gosh. So close to doing this as well. Come on. Oh my god, we're nearly there. Don't mess this up. We've nearly done it. Yes! There we go. Oh, that was a good boss fight. I enjoyed that one. The Qualloc one, it just... ugh. That was much better. There was a lot more structure to it. So what's that? The entire place is illuminated. Oh, look at them eyes! Oh my gosh. Wow, that was amazing. Yeah. Nice. Defeat Mora. Right, now, unfortunately, because this video is really long, it's over an hour, and also, I've still got like three more videos to record this week, and I don't want to push on any further, because I've got a feeling, obviously, it's going to get important now, but we're gonna have to leave it there, unfortunately. I'll teleport somewhere safe. Actually, no, it should save just there, actually. Let me have a look at the backup saves. No, we didn't. Didn't save after that boss fight. Well, that's weird. Not sure why I'd do that. I'll teleport up here, though, anyway, once I've done this. But, yeah. Switch over to Cam Toon. But, yeah, if you enjoyed the video, give it a like. Feel free to drop a comment down below. And if you want to see more of my videos, just give me a sub. Just make sure you ding the little bell so you get notified when I do upload more content. And, yeah, that's it. That's all I signed out. Cheers.